Lords of the Isles were the rulers of the West Coast and the islands of Scotland in the Middle Ages. They were based in Lough Aber, Ardnamurchan, Morven, Durrer, Glencoe, Kintyre, Dunstaffinch, and Dunavertry. Somerled was one of the leaders of the Lords of the Isles.
The Lords of the Isles built castles to warm other castles of an nation. To do this, they had to light a fire. Several castles were built along the Sound of Mull, including Aros Castle.